left, and we are preparing for the Snitch magazine cover sheet. Thanks to Carlos Scott. I was a little afraid at first, but they're working it out.